Welcome back to the video. Gonna heal up really quick. I think I'm gonna fight a wild Pokemon or two just to kinda level me up a little bit. Just a little bit. Because my team is extremely weak. It's pretty cool too, because these levels like range between all the Pokemon. Some wild Pokemon are like level 9, and some are level 5 like this, so I like that. Keeps it interesting. Good job, Fungus. Wish I had another special move so I don't have to turn to a physical attack. I could get pretty good XP from them, so that's decent. Better than what this Fletchling is gonna be. Yeah, the one that's chasing me. A little creepy right there too. They're so quick flying. Oh my goodness. See, level 7 right here. Let's see if he gets an effect on him. Absorb is doing me very well. There we go. Watch out for this bird. Yes, this would be a great move for you to learn. That's a pretty good move though. Pause. Sorry about that. Had the mailman here. Okay, I saw something over here. Yeah, right here. Repel. Cool. I don't really need a repel. Okay. What is that? Another Togepi? Screw it, let's fight one. I wonder if I can get good XP for that. Soulful spiky head. Alright, let's go after... I know he has Metronome, so that's like... It's like a Yeah, I might just have to leave this. Maybe. Maybe. Astonish. Alright, here I'm gonna switch out. I don't know what would do. Screw it, we'll just do like Mud Slab or something. Perfecto. Perfecto. So I'll do a Mud Slap. Just kind of lower its accuracy. And it did no damage at all. So I'm believe he's fairy. I don't have a poison or steel move. So, get another one of these up. I'll just go after confusion. I think that's my strongest move. There we go. Now we're doing damage. Who would have thought little Togepi would be such a tank? Yeah, I don't think that XP was worth that. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Let's go battle him really quick. Hurry it up! Hey man, chill out. Yeah, bring it on. Bring it on, little boy. Maybe Ball Toy would have been good to start with. Would have lowered the accuracy. Maybe that. Nidoran. Oh my gosh. No, that's not good. Actually didn't do that much damage, surprisingly. I'm gonna go for an astonish really quick. Hopefully it does something. That's fine. Okay. Yeah, we're definitely switching out. Mickey's weak, dude. I don't know. Like I said, I can't remember these Pokemon matchups. Unless it's like a fully evolved Pokemon or something, you know, like, I don't want to fight like Charizard, Venusaur, or Hydreigon. I assume he's weak to it. Just on a limb. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's start winning some battles. Yeah. Attack.
Too bad of a special attack.
Oh crap. Crap. I need to switch out. I keep forgetting about those dark moves. Oh freaking crap. Oh man. good, isn't he? Okay, I'm just gonna, I gotta lower his accuracy. Have to. If I literally switch to any other Pokemon, they're gonna die. Alright, do another smoke screen. Ow. I don't even remember that move, to be honest. Crap, I need to switch out though, because my defense is so freaking low, he's gonna hit me. I could switch to Fungus and switch right back. Man, I hope he's not doing an attack move, because he will kill me. Literally. Bite. Perfect. Okay, perfect. You know what? Should I risk it? But there's Sun Sport, I think I will. I will. No, I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh, yes. Yes, perfect. Perfect. Okay, they both avoided the attack. Never mind. Not perfect. Back to Rocky. Man, these battles are so edgy. Okay. I mean, he's boosted his attack, so... I got lucky because that literally could have killed Fungus. Could have. I don't know. It's highly likely it could have though. Okay, please miss me. This is unbelievable how hard the game is. I really like it though. Now I'm like faster than every Pokemon in the world. Yes. Curlia. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. That was awesome. Okay. Yeah! We're still alive, guys. We haven't lost anybody. This is good. Thank you for the letter of endorsement so that I can fight you. Against one another? What? Gotta love his reactions. Hey, I will take that. Don't be silly, Hop. Huh? Well, 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 look who decided to join the party. Look at that sick bracelet. Be cool if we could customize the colors and stuff of it. Quits on this video, and we'll see you on the next one.